The chase with police ends when the suspect slammed into a school bus. That suspect, 19-year-old Andrew William, was in court today. Police say the Avondale man stole a Jeep from a Norwood home and then led authorities on a chase. He sped through Evanston during rush hour traffic yesterday morning. He eventually crashed into a school bus at the intersection of Madison and Woodburn. No one was hurt, and there were warrants out for William's arrest. A judge set his bond at $19,500.